we can eat the corpse. Mmm, sounds good.
Are you a turkey? Is that your new role?
Robin?
Thanksgiving right now. Hey, girl. Someone was making turkey noises. Was that you or Goosty?
It wasn't me. I was tabbed out. It wasn't me. What the hell am I? What the hell is this role? Oh, I know what this role is. Okay.
Fine.
Okay. I'm with you. I'm a little boring this round. Yeah. Don't.
Hello.
What you got, cartoons? What you rocking with?
What are you rocking with? Me follow you around, fart on ass. You all the time.
I'm rocking with some ass. You know
okay.
What I mean?
Yeah, I'm rocking with some. Yes. some
I actually had a lot of
some
fun.
Nombies.
Ooh, all right.
Oh, I got a look. Look
I'm
at these books.
I'm liking what I'm hearing. What they say?
It said this is the book you're looking for. Huh.
That's very convenient, isn't it? I got some books right here.
All right, read it. Read it.
This is the book you're looking for, Volume 2. I found Volume 2.
I got an idea. I can't. Where the fuck
find my right task. Yeah.
I'm trying to find my right testicle. Have you seen it?
I'm committing to this shit. I don't give a fuck.
You know what? I kind of hate the chandelier. Wait, what is that? Clean water pump.
Water pump. I want to see this.
I've never seen the water pump.
Don't finish it yet.
That one? Oh, it's that one.
Oh.
What are you
finish it?
What are we turning?
Wait,
oh no! We just turned the turtles into the Ninja Turtles.
What?
Oh,
that was the wrong sabotage.
Okay.
That was such a great
experience. I got it now.
Here is the water pump for future rep.
Bye.
I'm still playing chicken. Come.
Hey.
Hey. Come in here. You want to see something cool?
Something cool?
Austin, what role are you?
The role of your dreams.
Oh.
Cool. Very romantic.
That sounded hot. Kyle, what role are you?
Fucking terrible one. Oh, nice suit. Gotta go.
What role are you?
My dinner's calling.
Mine too.
Oh no! Chandelier.
Oh no! Please don't kill me with a chandelier.
Bro,
I know.
No,
I have
nobody
a test
gets
on the other
murdered.
Side.
What are you
bring
doing
it on.
Chandelier, please.
All right,
don't
let's all get on it together.
You won't.
And then we're gonna just
oh,
at time. So we're gonna keep backing out, and we're gonna see who dies.
All right,
it's like
run.
Russian roulette
okay.
With a rug.
This
is why I don't like the chandelier.
Get over here, or you're a
scroll.
Do it.
Hang on, what the? Come here.
Can't.
Come here.
What's up?
Hang on, I want to see what this. Brood.
What's up,
you wanna,
dog?
What the hell were you doing
it's
in
really
here?
Good. I don't know, man. I got trapped in. No way out. No way out.
Yeah, look, it made the fountain disgusting, didn't it? Isn't it spinning out goo now?
Oh, yeah, I see that.
The water pump, yeah.
It's fucking gross.
Oh.
Now it's clean, see?
Oh, that explains it. I was like, what the fuck is a water pump, though?
Yeah, nobody gives a fuck about a water pump. Nobody gives a fuck about a water pump. Nobody gives a fuck about a water pump.
Okay, I'm not dead.
Nobody give a fuck about a water pump.
Nobody give a fuck about a water pump.
Nobody give a fuck about a water pump.
Nobody give a fuck about a water pump. Nobody give a fuck about a water pump. Nobody give a fuck about a water pump.
I can make sure I get a good kill on you.
Nobody give a fuck about a water pump.
Hey. Oh, everybody's over here.
Hello? Sure it's a good thing nobody's here right now.
It's a good thing that nobody give a fuck about a water pump. Yeah, that's right. Mouse, what the hell are you doing?
Checking for fingerprints? What are you doing?
Hey, putting a book.
This rug?
Hey. You have this rug?
I
you
do.
Have this rug?
This in real life?
Rug.
Really?
Yeah. I
do. Got that IRL rug?
Yes. Yeah, yeah, it's so funny. So funny. You're lucky there isn't a weapon.
Not the person I expected to be hiding there.
We're being stealthy. I don't know what the problem is.
I don't give a fuck about a water pump. Squirrel.
Get Rocky. Go, go, quick, 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 quick. He was behind me. He was chasing me. He knows.
Just so you know, Austin's not our friend.
Alright, I can deal with that.
The fuck?
Oh, hey guys.
Damn it, Chrono! You were supposed to murder Rilla! You did
Wait,
it
is that
wrong!
Rocky?
Pull the lever! Drop
Pull
it!
Pull the lever!
Rocky's here. Rocky's here. I don't know.
Somebody drop
oh, wait,
it.
That's
Get
not
the
right.
quintuple
oh,
kill.
That's...
I would...
Yeah, I'm leaving before I get killed. Oh, that's the dinner bell. Got it.
Whoa! Somebody died?
Last question.
There's a dead body?
Is
just
that a dead
row.
Body?
That's all you need to do.
Oh my god.
What?
Oh my
Kyle,
god.
Body?
Is that a dead body? Is that a dead body?
Oh my god!
Kyle just
Is that a dead body?
Oh my god!
A dead body.
Oh my god.
A dead body.
Oh my god.
There's two dead bodies.
Oh my god.
Two dead bodies?
Is there two?
Oh my god. Kyle had a real man.
Kyle left on his own.
Did Kyle succeed? It looks like.
Why is there only three kills? Yeah. Only
Kyle's
kills?
Internet might have.
And him. One is a DC.
Mm-hmm. All right.
And Squirrel's a dead man.
All right. What? Okay then.
All right.
Skippy,
did you just shoot that rodent in the face?
No. No, but okay. I know what happens. Oh,
oh
that's
God.
Funny as shit.
The fuck, just straight up pop that motherfucker.
That's beautiful. I think Tim's bait might have baited Squirrel.
I did.
I was about to say, I don't think that was a good shot. I think that was a
God
backfire there.
Fucking, oh,
poor,
dude.
Poor Squirrel. Poor Squirrel.
Oh,
Activated.
Shit.
Can't do anything.
Oh, man.
Newspaper.
Pop that motherfucker. Pop that
go,
motherfucker.
Go.
Don't drop that motherfucker.
You can just bait anybody, huh?
God damn, get in the kitchen. Kind of takes a while. Hello.
He agreed to be murdered or baited him into.
Fuck.
I like getting baited. Uh-huh. I also think my internet might cut out because there's a pretty bad.
Oh. That did not just happen. That did not just happen.
That was really awkward.
Rilla's internet.
Really awkward.
Rilla's internet cut out. He said it was about to cut out.
Yeah.
Damn Spectrum.
Fucking
damn,
Spectrum crazy. Wireless killed Rilla.
Oh man.
crazy dog.
Oh man.
I have my suspicions.
I thought it was a Morphling, to be honest with you.
Well,
it was, yeah, I'm a little confused.
It was Meows.
Somebody uh-huh. think the light was still out?
It was Meows.
I agree.
With that cinematic.
Agree.
That makes sense. That makes sense.
Yeah. Yeah. I feel like it
yep.
has
that
to
what
be
we saw?
Was
no.
Bad. Don't worry, Meows. I'm voting you.
No.
It was Meows.
No. It's not me.
It was you, Meows.
Meows part is it needs to come out.
Also, just to clarify, everyone else saw what actually happened, right?
Yep.
Yes.
Okay, no. cool. I just wanted
oh,
to be
damn.
Sure.
Hey,
you
yo.
Didn't see what happened, Rocky, of
hey,
course.
What?
No.
How did we tie that?
That's crazy, dude.
Wait,
so we have a bubble of that Falcon farm.
Winter Soldier? Winter Soldier? Okay.
Oh.
Hey, Bruce.
Oh.
Bruce, come here. I have a magma.
Oh.
Come here.
Oh.
Awesome. What's up? What? What?
Do you trust me, Austin?
What?
Do you trust me?
I mean, I guess you haven't done anything bad to me yet. I guess I trust you. You trust me?
Yeah, it's me. Yeah.
Are you gonna hurt me?
I thought you were the fake.
I am a goose, buddy. I don't know what your deal is, but That's interesting.
He was listening.
Cool.
There you go.
Yep.
Prove myself to you, Austin. Prove yourself to me. I saw meows do it.
Meows.
He came back to finish job. He came back to finish the job. That's so great.
So I think Brood did it.
You caught me.
Yeah.
It's me.
Yeah.
Red-handed.
Yeah.
What?
100% Brood.
Yep. Have a good idea.
Yeah. So anyway, it's meows.
Hands up.
What?
I don't think it.
It's meows.
What did? God.
I think it's Goosty.
It's meows. I'm kidding. It's meows.
So. It's Goosty. Yeah.
No,
it's
you're right. Goosty. You're right. It's 100% Goosty.
I think it's Goosty.
I think it's meows.
I think it's Goosty.
I'm so confused.
The fact that are you kidding me, bro? I'm so done with this.
Meows look so sad.
Are looking for David Jones' locker.
Yep, let's do it.
Yeah, when I go next door.
That would make me happy.
Yeah.
To be voted off.
Makes me happy.
If I spam the spacebar,
like I like that song.
What?
But here we are. Just kidding. That's exactly how I wanted to end it.
Wait.
What?
Do you not know what a chewy bar is?
Yeah, it's like a granola bar.
Like. Yeah, I know what that is.
I ate way too many of those.
We
spawned each other, and I was like, "Yeah, I'm gonna get a chewy bar." She was like, "I don't know what you just said, but I'm just gonna walk away."
She
and
said,
I was like, "Fucking Chewbacca!" I'm not gonna.
Yo, I fucking started hacking the damn.
I know you're not gonna quit out because I'm going to murder you, Kyle.
I quit, even if you do.
Bad kids.
So, is there?
Hey me. Hi me. How are you? I just had a very awkward encounter with myself.
Oh. Wait.
I did look very handsome though.
Did they have a shot?
I walked by like 17 people.
Okay, so tell us about your face-to-face with yourself.
That was it. Toons, go ahead.
Body, though.
Yeah, Squirrel's body is in dining room. Left side of dining room. You look at the map right there. Never mind. Go fuck yourself, Matt.
Can I do it now?
The left side. Doorway. He was right there. Goosty!
I would like to...
What? The sunflower!
Back to sunflower, Goosty.
Oh, oh my god!
Oh, yeah. Back.
Oh,
the sunflower is evil.
Oh shit!
Also, I want to put out that Rose definitely did the chandelier task that I've only seen imposters do.
I voted you, by the way.
What?
So I don't know if that's worth keeping in mind. The little rope by the chandelier.
Rose,
that's an imposter task to get
head,
the chandelier
very
thing.
Upset.
Huh.
What?
So I'm
just
getting out
if you drop a chandelier on me. Just saying.
Wink. On the plus side, you can now trigger the chandelier.
What are we winking at?
That's true. The chandelier.
We're winking at Goosty.
I'm playing Russian roulette with a chandelier. Let's go.
Oh boy.
Rose, if it's okay with you, could you go to the chandelier and drop it on yourself?
No.
Oh my god.
That's toxic.
Jihee, can I hear you?
Yeah, I'm
okay. What are you eating?
What you eating?
Yeah, I'm eating.
What you eating?
Fire! Learn how to cook!
Who is here?
How do you put it out?
I got it.
You click
oh
on
my
the,
god!
Click on the chair
over
here.
I got it. Yeah. Oh,
god.
Yo, that was actually sick.
I'm trying to take my shine.
Oh, okay.
I'm trying to take my shine.
Okay. Well, you think you're a damn firefighter, huh?
Can't
Send it. Send it. Send it. Send it. Send it. How did I know it was you?
It was not me.
You can dodge it.
I wouldn't have missed.
Okay.
What happened?
I wouldn't have missed. My ass. So,
really
what's going on, bros?
No.
I found Rilla in the.
You can't report chandelier.
Oh. What?
No, I just wanted chandelier.
No, I asked if it was
chandelier. On the chandelier.
I just wanted chandelier.
No, I asked if it was chandelier.
I'm on chandelier. Somebody tried to kill me with it.
Mm-hmm.
No, you're breathtaking. So, no, do we know anything?
You're breathtaking. Rilla was outside in the by the leaf pile.
Well, it wasn't Chosen, it wasn't me, and it wasn't whoever else was there.
Kyle.
It wasn't Jeehee.
It wasn't
Meows and I were by the chandelier at the end.
Yeah.
On the top side.
I think Rose killed, and he was Canadian.
I've known Rilla for a long time.
I'm sticking.
He's not Canadian.
Oh my god!
Okay.
Oh my god.
Rose, did you just try to kill me? That's kind of screwed
Rose
up.
I think just tried to kill Bryce.
That's why I just pick a roll. Be like, pop.
She was positive. She just tried to shoot Bryce.
It seems pretty logical.
I saw the murder happen. I watched it happen.
Oh, what happened?
Rose, if you pulled it off, oh my god, that would have been great.
Rose killed Rilla. I watched it all happen.
So
now that the assassin's out of the way, you feel comfortable.
I was saying that since the start of the meeting.
Oh, thanks, guys.
Oh, that's hot.
That's hot.
Somebody in a bowl of cereal?
Is that you? Oh.
Somebody is clanking galore over there.
Yeah, who the fuck is eating food? Yeah, we got fucking spaghetti.
Is it you, Kyle?
Some shit. Hey, me.
Are you eating your spaghetti?
Are you eating your spaghetti?
It's not my spaghetti. It's family, but it's spaghetti. It's Jeehee spaghetti. French fuck.
Jesus Christ!
Don't tell her I said that. Don't tell her I said that. She'll beat me up.
Cartoons. I'm gonna have to do.
I'm gonna
this.
Need you to
it's
tell
not
her.
Not a good idea, but. Oh.
Why don't you say it to my face?
You're a French fuck, Jeehee.
I heard that. I heard it. I got you. I'm picking up what you're putting down.
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
What you got, Kyle?
He just said, Jeehee killed it. This body right in front of me. And then
oh,
said,
I can't hear
what you got, Kyle.
I can't hear him.
What you got, Kyle?
Body right in front of me.
I can't hear Kyle.
What you got, Kyle?
Oh, yes,
Kyle. I did hear
Kyle.
I heard
killed
Kyle.
Right in front of him. That timing was so good.
I was with Ghosty and Chrono. In the library.
Is that true?
So.
Yeah, they Ghosty? For me. I was talking to them.
Ghosty?
Ghosty!
Wow.
Ghosty's not Chrono?
Jeehee, your alibi's looking real strong.
Going really well.
I don't know why they're not talking, but I was with them.
I'm with
them. They voted you!
He's like, I'm here and I'm voting.
Two people can't be silenced.
Something fishy is afoot.
Ghosty is not talking in Chrono's house or vice versa?
I mean, Chrono was talking to me in the library. What the fuck?
Chrono, what the fuck? Did you see?
Were you talking to me?
Oh my god.
Yeah.
I hated you.
Oh, I had it. I had my pee on. My mute.
I had my pee on. I had my pee on, Brood.
Yeah, sure.
Don't peek at me.
Pee.
What are you hiding in? You hiding in something? Huh?
Who?
I just almost got chandeliered, Brood. Here. Oh. Wait. Wait. That's... That's Brood's body. Get back here! Get back here! Murderer!
Brood's body is bottom right of the map near the sitting room.
So I can vouch for Kyle for this kill.
Yeah, me and Kyle fixed the light.
Yep.
Hmm. Oh, I know it's not meows. That's all I got.
Oh, can I back my class, please?
Chrono, now that you're here, last round, Kyle said he saw Jihee kill. And she said she was with y'all, and y'all didn't say shit.
Yeah, I didn't hear you.
No, she was with us, but it might have been like a mimic or something. Or a doppelganger.
Mm.
Yeah, the other person is a Ghosty. Mimic. I was talking to you.
Where is you Ghosty? Think?
Ghosty?
Oh my god. Big story, Ghosty. Oh my god.
Oh god.
I hated that.
Why?
Who is that?
Kill you, please. It's Ghosty.
Somebody kill Ghosty. All right.
Wait, was Ghosty blowing? I thought that was Kyle.
No, it was Ghosty blowing.
Yeah, you're fucking Ghosty. Wait, see, Dodo? Wait, no, don't do it. Oh, fuck.
Yeah, I'm not.
No, I said kill, not vote. I said kill, not vote.
No.
I swear.
And I swear, look how happy he is.
Oh my god!
I've never seen someone more happy to be dead.
Are you serious? Why would you vote him?
Yeah, everybody knew he's not better. We're just brain dead. What the fuck was that?
Watching cartoons up in my room.
Watching cartoons up in my room.
Yeah. Watching cartoons up in my room.
Watching cartoons up in my room.
Yeah. Watching cartoons up in my room.
Watching cartoons up in my room.
Yeah, watching cartoons up in my room.